Shut down the nano trackers for good.
Yes, I always suspected that Silas built his microchips with a sunset sequence.
A unique passcode that would render his microchips inert.
So he could destroy them remotely, hiding evidence of his activities.
If these trackers evolved from his tech, they should respond to the same shutdown code.
We'll get that code.
I got this.
As I stated before, the next solution I give you won't be so easy to earn.
For every question you answer truthfully, I'll answer one of yours truthfully.
I haven't revealed anything in years. What makes you think I'll talk now?
All these years, I've always wanted to know, how did you get onto me? I saw you as an equal, treated you with respect.
Also, I recognize that behavior. Predators groom allies the same way they groom victims.
Sorry to interrupt, but there's a ticking clock on disabling Mac and Riley's trackers.
You gotta hustle.
Right, enough of these games. I want to know how to disable these trackers, and I know exactly what you've been dying to ask me, so just ask me.
Did you ever find your father?
Yes. I eventually tracked him down. But he didn't want a relationship with me, so I gave up trying to mend that bridge. Right, my turn. How do I disable the trackers?
Run a low voltage current through the specimens. It will override the circuitry and render them inert.
Let me guess. That would actually kill my agents. Nice try, old chap.
Silas was never going to give me the truth. When he found out this was about my agents in the field, he wanted to hurt them in order to hurt me. So I laid a little trap for him. And by telling us an action and a reaction...
That gives us a constant that we can extrapolate from as genius.
Angus, do any of your shutdown theories also explain why a low voltage current would harm you?
One would, yes, if the nanotrackers were thermoelectric.
Thermoelectric devices generate their power from a temperature differential.
Yes, exactly. But in this case, it's the difference between internal body heat and external skin temperature. But when electricity is introduced into a thermoelectric system, it raises the heat differential, which would have given us heat stroke.
So what's the real play? I just want to let you know, it's been an honor!
Say the speech, your ex feels coming to you.
What do you want to know?
How does a doctor committed to do no harm find the moral relativism to commit murder?
I'm no Raskolnikov. I didn't murder anybody. I merely sold information.
Yes, spoken like a true psychopath.
These agents of yours, are they really worth saving?
So now you're proposing that people are worth saving and some people aren't?
High-level minds like ours, they know that empathy is a weakness. It's a weakness to be exploited. Your refusal to accept that has held you back from greatness. Your willingness to grovel to me to save your agents only proves my point.
Yes, well, it worked before, and it'll work again.
You're determined, aren't you? I wonder what deception you'll deploy next.
No deception. We had an agreement. I gave you plenty. Now you give me
the sunset sequence, so your agents can permanently disable the trackers. Well, they're going to need those really soon, aren't they? Here's the thing. Every piece of intel you pulled from me today, I gave you. Let you feel like you were in control. So when you needed me most, I could cut you off. So here's my coup de grace. I will not be giving you the sunset sequence.
I'm done.
You will have to live with the fact that your agents will die. And it will all be your fault. Broken man from a broken home. Tell me, do you see these agents as the family you never had? Will it crush you if you lose them?
Do you want me to beg? Just give me the sequence.
Your comment about predators grooming allies. Who taught you this hard truth? Were you an ally? Or a victim?
It never happened.
No, because you didn't allow yourself to be the victim. To survive, you learned to lie and to manipulate others. And this found family you're so desperate to save. Did you groom them to be your allies?